2.5 hours until our flight.
It's okay, Liv. We're sure the dining room will ride along.
You're right. Make sure you take your laptop and the flip is out of the bag.
Well, maybe ahead of you.
I'm sorry. Wait, you don't have your firearm or pepper spray in there, do you?
Of course not. I've already checked them. Just calm down, Liv.
Okay. I'm calm. Sorry, I don't know how you put up with me. You truly are the best, my love.
I just love you the way you are. Can't ever be too safe to compare.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god. You come to this? Look at that, search that elderly lady. I can't possibly think of that she's a danger to us.
No, they don't. You know they always try to make you look like they randomly select people so that when they do profile, it's not so obvious.
Mm-hmm. I bet you're right.
Just
awful. And it's wasting our time. You can't possibly think that this would be the best use of our security.
It's irritating. But we'll be fine. We'll make our flight. Look. They're probably going to randomly cement this poor man just based on the way he looks.
I bet you're right. Just when you think that we're making progress with race relations, we're about to witness the shakedown of minorities. Okay, I'm sorry, excuse me, everybody, I'm sorry, the body scanner is currently broken. It's going to be a momentary delay, all right?
I knew it. The scanner is broken. They just want an excuse to do a full body search for this poor man.
You called it. I can't believe this. As soon as they're done searching this guy, it's going to be unbroken, I'm sure. Yeah, just make sure you take off your belt, everything. Oh, okay, good. No jewelry, you got nothing on you? Because when you go through the metal detector, Wait. I don't think I'm comfortable with this at all.
I agree. I think he should at least have to go through the body scan.
I'm sorry, the body scan is temporarily broken. That's why we're going through the metal detector. It's my job.
Why do you guys not want me to go through the metal detector?
Well, you see, it's just that the metal detector, it's just been proven to fail at detecting things such as, Sarah, I'm sorry. And just leave the detecting to me. I mean, that's what I'm doing here.
You didn't let him finish. He's not good at detecting preventing materials like this hazardous necklace, 3G portable firearms, plastic legs, silk garret.
It's because you think this is what a terrorist looks like, don't you? You know what? I was born in Cleveland, racist assholes.
Okay, Sarah, ma'am, I'm gonna need you to actually step back. Let me do what I do. I'm not racist, I promise. I don't care if you look like a terrorist.
Excuse me?
I just believe that everyone should have to go through the body scanner no matter what you look like.
It's the safest form of security we have.
You look normal to me.
I don't care if I look normal to you.
Sir, we're on your side. We were just talking about you and how, you know, because you were wearing a turban, they would probably...
Oh, so you have a problem with my turban now.
Sorry, ma'am, please, just stop now. Just
no,
just cut it out.
No,
stop.
No, no!
Just stop.
No! Do you have any respect for your job or our safety? You should not be allowed to work here.
I'm sorry.
Do I look like an illegal? What is wrong with you people?
You people? I'm sorry, I know I'm going to resolve this. I'm going to need public security section B. We're going to need two full cavity scans.